dopamine was to reach a state of mind completely free of craving, ignorance, greed, hatred and delusion, thereby free of all the causes of future rebirth. When an enlightened person dies, they're seen as going beyond rebirth, to a state beyond, if you like, space and time, and not coming back. So that's seen as a state of liberation.
Nirvana.
State beyond space and time, a state of liberation. state beyond, if you like, space and time.